A name which has been synonymous with state-of-the-art cancer care in India. Since 2011, is Tata Medical Center, Kolkata. The infrastructure and also the composure on the faces of the patients speaks volumes about the comprehensive facilities available in the hospital. But one cannot describe the plight of a patient who has to be sent back owing to his lack of proper information or documents.
They come to the hospital often without a booking, without realizing that there is a process that they have to follow in order to expedite their treatment. Traveling all the way from Midnapur by 6 hours, train, bus, landing up to the hospital and told, sorry, the time is up, we can't see you today. Nothing more distressing, because these are not people who have the money to be able to stay in a hotel or arrange accommodation for the night, and they may be on the pavement till you see them the next morning.
Unavailability of a communication system also adds to the woes of the patients in the hospital, while time-consuming processes increases their anxiety.
Patients are at the beginning a bit confused because they have to go through a registration system, a billing system, wait at the reception. So the patients are very confused, and often it does take a lot of time.
This is further aggravated when the patients have to find their way to the correct lab for the prescribed tests, which, for the uninformed, is a new battle altogether.
उस दिन हम घर पहुँचे लगभग 10 बजे. हम घर से निकले 10 बजे और यहाँ से जब छूटे 10 बजे. तो उस दिन हमको बहुत मतलब bitter experience था.
आज जब आया हम 6:30 बजे इधर पहुँच गए. और अभी तक तो हम हॉस्पिटल में हैं, अभी तो 4 बज रहा है।
The doctors too find themselves busy with non-medical queries